Hi DOE, happy Earth Day. My name is Rhone Resch and I'm president and CEO of the Solar Energy Industries Association. Do you realize that in March, solar accounted for all new utility electric capacity added in the United States? Truly remarkable. So my question to you today is, how is the Department of Energy planning to help more homeowners and businesses tap into our most abundant, cleanest source of energy in the United States, solar energy?